Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
Rare followers of Aris fanatics up ahead.
Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Last time I basically did this quest called Bury It All, in which I saved a guy who was about to be eaten by wolves, and he told us that followers of Aris had taken an amulet from him, and we should help him, and he will tell us the location of the amulet. And after a while, after reloading the game twice, I finally found the amulet, but
the rest of him is starting to smell.
Yeah, that happened. As of right now, I just walked out from the cave in which the amulet was there. I am going to avoid these followers of Ares, and let's do this side mission now.
Who was he going to meet? I should find out.
It's complicated. Meet me at the house to Little... on the road to Little Egypt. Guards are looking for you. Don't worry, your wife is safe. Dead man's letter.
He must have fallen off this cliff running away from the cannibals. Not a good way to go. He must have fallen off this cliff running away from the cannibals. Not a good way to go.
Fertile ground, battleground of Asara. He stays in Shepherd's Hut on the main road to Little Egypt. Fertile battleground. Interesting. It's complicated.
Come on.
Thank you. Summit of Mount Ida. Synchronized location. Summit of Mount Ida. Let's see what else. Octopus Bay. Fertile Battleground. Lost Minoan Shrine. Two captives, one treasure, one tablet. Where's the captives? Thank you. Masara, those battleground thingies, try here.
The hunt calls, my friend.
Let's go.
Odyssey's house. Okay, dude.
Together we hunt.
Let's go.
Istos village. Again.
Ella.
Ist das Theater? Was ist Gold hier?
Come on. Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
Cultist guards. Blue treasure. Get the ancient tablet. There's two over there. One over there. One over there.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Yeah. Alright, Faisos Theater completed. Moving on. I think this is gonna be it. 300 meters that direction. 194. Alright, let's do the synchronization point so I can like fast travel back here.
Let's go.
I saw toads. It's complicated. His house is in. It's gonna be that point that I marked. 700 meters away. Alright, I should be able to reach the dead man's contact.
I need to talk to him. What was that all about?
The military suspects me of smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, Malaga's guards! They hit like bricks! Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
I found a body near a cliff in the gulch. He had a note on him.
No, 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 he can't be dead. We had the perfect plan to get him home to his wife. I promised her I wouldn't let him end up like the other deserters.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help.
Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, I decided to help them get back together.
It's rare to find a man with a good heart these days.
We've all got people we want to look out for. Need to look out for.
Yes, we do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can take her to safety.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kidonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost.
Kidonia? No
quickly.
Way.
I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Here.
I'm just gonna fast travel. Find and help Isabel. Was that her name, Cressilas? I don't remember. Eastern area of Kidonia. East would be this side. I didn't see it though. All right. Fucking bet, stop blocking me.
Boom,
Let me know what you need.
I'm at level 64, level 62, level 62, level 62, level 62, level 63, level 61.
May the blessings of Hermes...
Isidora Thunderclap.
It looks like she put up a good fight, but not good enough.
I saw the gods dead outside. Good job, Mistyos.
They got to her before me. There was nothing I could do but avenge her.
She trusted me, Mistyos. All I wanted was to make her smile. But every time I tried, all I brought her was pain. It's all I ever do. I shouldn't have told her about my stupid plan to reunite her with her husband. I did this to her, didn't I?
No, you didn't. Nobody wanted things to end like this. Least of all you.
Everything seemed okay when she smiled, you know? I didn't care who she was smiling at.
You did your best.
No one's best is ever enough.
No. No, it's not.
Take this. I was going to give it to her when I helped them escape Kydonia. To get them through tough times. They won't need it anymore, and it's too heavy for me to bear. Take it as payment for your troubles. And leave me, please.
I don't think I had any control over that entire thingy. Did I? Right, so unfortunately guys, this is where I'll be ending my video. In the next one, I'm gonna continue my journey of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. I think next video is gonna be the last one for this session of today. I'm gonna go over here. I'm probably gonna fight some sort of a beast over there. So, yeah, we'll see how that goes. With that said, I will see you next time. Bye.